Hi. In this video, I will show you what is canine diabetes for dogs. Diabetes mellitus in dogs. Diabetes mellitus is a condition that affects the amount of glucose, or sugar, in your dog's blood. Diabetes occurs when your dog's body makes too little insulin, stops producing it completely, or has an abnormal response to insulin. Insulin affects how your dog's body uses food. When your dog eats, carbohydrates are converted into several types of simple sugars, including glucose. Glucose is absorbed from the intestines into the blood, where it travels to cells throughout the body. Insulin is required for the transfer of glucose from the blood into the cells so it can be used for energy. If there's too little insulin available, glucose can't enter cells, and instead builds up to a high concentration in the bloodstream. This is known as hyperglycemia. As a result, there is not enough energy for the cells to function normally and they become starved. Over time, weight loss ensues despite a ravenous appetite. The buildup of glucose in the blood spills over into the urine and draws large volumes of water, resulting in increased thirst and urination. How common is pet diabetes? Canine diabetes is more common in middle-aged and older dogs, but it is also seen in young dogs. While believed to be underdiagnosed, diabetes mellitus affects an estimated 1 in 300 dogs. The primary cause of canine diabetes is largely unknown, but experts suggest that genetics may play a role. Related conditions. Dogs with diabetes can develop complications subsequent to becoming diabetic. Careful control of blood glucose concentrations may help minimize these complications. Common complications of canine diabetes. Cataracts cloud the lens of the eye following prolonged high blood glucose concentrations, leading to blindness. Other complications include frequent infections and ketoacidosis, which cause decreased appetite, vomiting, and lethargy. These complications can be severe and impair how insulin works. Contact your veterinarian anytime your dog experiences any change in signs. Which dog breeds are at risk? Diabetes typically occurs when dogs are between 4 to 14 years of age. Unspayed female dogs are twice as likely as male dogs to suffer from diabetes. Any dog could develop diabetes, but these breeds appear to be at greater risk for developing canine diabetes. Cocker Spaniels. Dachshunds. Doberman Pinschers. Labrador Retrievers. Samoyeds. If you feel your dog is at risk for developing diabetes, consider having your pet tested during a regular veterinary examination at least once a year.